Hi, I'm Brad Woodard, and I'm a professional illustrator and graphic designer. I'm the co-founder and co-owner of Brave the Woods, a creative agency focused on branding and commercial illustration. Some of our clients include USPS, Ford, eBay, Microsoft, and many others. Oftentimes, my work is bold and graphic. I love making work for kids and for those who are kids at heart. The reason I use Procreate over all other programs is because not only is it completely natural to work in, but because of its powerful brush generator and clutter-free interface. Once you have an idea of where the tools are and what they're capable of, you'll truly understand how amazing this program is. In this Domestika Basics, I'll introduce you to the wonders of Procreate and how to use it from start to finish. Learning to use Procreate means you'll be able to create professional artwork on an iPad wherever you go. It not only gives you the freedom to be mobile, but it allows you to create art in a way that more resembles your natural analog experience and process. In course number one, I'll start by telling you some Procreate kickoff essentials. We'll learn how to install it on the iPad and set up your Apple Pencil. I'll walk you through the main interface to get the most out of the gallery and how to organize, add, delete, and move projects. I'll teach you how to start your first project. We'll set up a custom canvas and adjust the file type, dimensions, and color modes, so when you open up your project, you're ready to work. In course number two, we'll navigate the workspace, learn gestures, and to customize quick menus and toolbars to accommodate that workspace to whichever hand is more dominant. In course number three, I'll show you the various ways of making marks on your canvas. We'll cover how to make those marks, smudge them, and if you don't care about them, how to erase them. Then we'll explore Procreate's brush library, from the ones that have already been pre-installed to how to import the ones that you've purchased. We'll even unlock almost infinite design possibilities with Brush Studio, which helps you create and customize your own brushes. After this, I'll teach you how to use quick shapes that'll not only help you draw lines and shapes quickly, but accurately. We'll then dive into fully customizable color palettes, game-changing tools called drawing guides, and how to insert photos and text. In course number four, I'll show you how to create and work with layers, use blending modes, and master masks. In course number five, I'll teach you how to select and manipulate elements in your artwork. In course six, I'll show you how to take your finished piece and make adjustments to it like opacity, blur, and color. And finally, in course seven, I'll take you into the Actions tab where we can learn all the things that Procreate has to offer, like exporting your work, using the time-lapse tool, and animating your art. For this course, you'll only need an iPad, a stylus, and of course, Procreate. Take your art studio anywhere and hold the power of creativity in the palm of your hands.